Welcome to Public Health Ontario's Urinary Tract Infection, or UTI, program. The goal of this program is to protect residents in long-term care homes from harm by reducing the use of antibiotics for presumed UTIs. Treating someone with antibiotics when they don't need them can result in harm. What we worry about most with overuse of antibiotics is infection with Clostridium difficile and antibiotic resistance. Sometimes we forget that the presence of bacteria in urine is common in the elderly, and that this does not always mean that they have an actual infection. This is also known as asymptomatic bacteriuria. We also know that treating a resident with asymptomatic bacteriuria with antibiotics does more harm than good. Best practices emphasize that urine culture should only be obtained if a resident has clinical signs of UTIs and that antibiotics should only be prescribed when specified criteria have been met. Antibiotic treatment should be reassessed once urine culture and susceptibility results are received. Our collection of UTI resources are part of a comprehensive program. To help you implement this, a step-by-step guide is available to help you assess your readiness to implement the program, identify barriers, develop an action plan, and implement and maintain practice changes within your home. By improving the management of UTIs, you will be helping to protect your residents from antibiotic harms.